Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of Life is Strange, slash chapter.
Chapter 5,
B-side. Oop, got a controller. There we go.
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado?
She left?
Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I thought I learned what it means to make a place your home.
That must have felt like quite the victory. Let's talk about how it feels to know that you might have been wrong.
What the?
I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a sweet boy. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
Aha!
What the fuck? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Alex Chen.
Never heard of her. Try again.
Has never heard of me. Sure. Huh.
What the?
Is that what I look like? Really?
Okay.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg.
What the?
Yes, that's me. Case number 53322.
53322.
Thrown down a... what?
Okay then. Uh-oh. Careful, Alex, careful. That wasn't careful.
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say... a hospital?
Dr. Mendez to intensive care? Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
escape? Why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
No one's there.
She was right over there, waiting for me. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Hi, Mom. Mom. Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
I think I did. What?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
Okay.
Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
Okay, we're back in here.
Wait. Did I miss something? No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess.
Nope, can't scan her. Wait, what?
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today, and I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah.
Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
It was always too hot in this room. Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex?
What's that?
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Well, what happened to the screen? This her old house?
Was that the last time you talked to her?
Sorry to end it here, but time ran out. So I'll be seeing you guys next time with more Life is Strange, True Colors. Bye!